Very pleasant good morning to my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Let us start our class. Now everyone open studio page number 40. So here given paper activity. Listen carefully everyone. Ravi bought a bag that cost 435 rupees. He paid the amount in the denominations. As shown, write the value of each set in the boxes. Okay, he paid in denominations. Once you have to check children, how many hundreds are here? 400. Okay, 400 means you have to write the number 400. Next, let us count how many tens here. Here 3 tens. So 3 tens means 3 tens is 30. And let us count how many ones are here. So here totally 5 1 coins are there. That means it's 5. So now 435 is equal to 400 plus 30 plus 5. So we know that this is expanded form and this is number. Note down everyone. Next 3.6. Pick the correct option of the place and place value of the digit 5 in the 58,246. Okay, what we have to do here children? Here we have to pick the place of 5 and place value of 5. So first, so here this is the given number. Give the places. It is 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and 10,000s. Okay, here we have to check. Here the 5 is in 10,000 place. Okay, so the place of 5 is 10,000. Once you have to check where the 10,000 here. So here this is 10,000. So here you have to tick in that box. Next, second one, place value. Now we have to write place value of 5. So here 5 is in the 10,000 place. That means the place value of 5 is 50,000. Okay children, 5 is in 10,000 place. So the place value of 5 is 50,000. So you have to check where the 50,000 here. Second one. So tick in the second one. Next, write the expanded form of 58,246. Okay, now we have to write expanded form. How to write expanded form children? You have to write the sum of the place values. Okay, expanded form is write as sum of the place values. Okay, we know that it is 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and 10,000. So the place value of 5 is 50,000 plus the place value of 8. Here 8 is in the 1000s place. So 8,000. Next, the place value of 2. Here 2 is in the 100 place. The place value of 2 is 200. Next, what is the place value of 4? 4 is in 10's place. 4 tens, 40. And 6 is in 1's place. So 6. So this is expanded form of 58,246. Note down everyone. 3.7. Circle the digit that is in the 10,000 place of each number. Write its face value and place value in the boxes. One is done for you. So here we have to circle the number with in 10,000 place. Okay, let us check. So here it is 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s and 10,000. So here 8 is in the 10,000 place. You have to circle the 8. Okay children. Next, write the face value and place value of the digits. So okay, here 8. What is the face value of 8? So face value means you have to write the value of the digit. So the face value of 8 is 8. Next, place value. What is the place value of 8 children? Here 8 is in the 10,000 place. So the place value of 8 is 80,000. Okay. So first here we have to circle the 10,000th place digit. And after that, you have to write face value and place value of the given digit. Next, 32,190. So here, which digit is in the 10,000th place, children? So it is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000. So 3 is in the 10,000th place. So now the face value of 3 is 3 and the place value of 3 is 30,000. 3 is in the 10,000th place means it's 30,000. Note down everyone. Okay children, now you have to do the remaining problems as homework. And now everyone open 3.8, page number 42. Match the population of the towns with the expanded form of their numbers. Okay, what we have to do here? Here you have to match the numbers with the expanded forms. Okay, so first, this is population and this is the expanded form. So town A population is 48,942. Okay, here you have to check the correct expanded form of this number. So it is 10,000. Is it correct, children? No. So this is no. Now we have to check 40,000 plus 8,000 plus 900 plus 40 plus 2. Okay. So now this is the correct expanded form of this number. Next, 90,340. 12,067 and 59,444. So we know that how to write expanded forms. Expanded form means you have to write the sum of the place values. Okay, you have to check the correct expanded form and match the numbers with the expanded forms. Okay children, now everyone open companion page number 21. It's 3B. Write the expanded form of the numbers given in the table. So here given numbers, we have to write the number names and expanded forms. Okay, let us check the first number. So here this is the given number. So give the places everyone children. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000. Okay, now you have to write the number name. So I said already, if you write a number name, all the digits in the same period is combined together. So for example, here this is ones period and this is thousands period. Now you have to write the 67,000. Why? Because here 10,000 and thousands is in the thousands period. No, you have to write 67,000. Next, how many hundreds are here, children? 200 and 34. Okay, you have to write 34. Okay, children, here it is 67,234. And now we have to write the expanded form. So here 6 is in the 10,000th place. So the place value of 6 is 60,000 plus 7 is in the 1,000th place. So the place value of 7 is 7,000 plus 2 is in 100 place. Means it's 200 plus 3 is in the 10th place. So the place value of 3 is 30 plus 4 is in 1's place. The place value of 4 is 4. Okay children, note down everyone. So next, second one you have to do the homework. Next, observe third one. So we are given only expanded form. You have to write the number and number name also. 50,000 plus 3. So it is the number of 50,003. So here 50,000 and 3 means it is 50,003. Now you have to write the number name. It's 50,000. And here any hundreds? No. Any tens? No. Here only one. So 50,003. Okay, children, you have to write like this. And the next one also given only expanded forms. Just you have to write numbers and number names. Okay, once observe the next one. 10,000 plus 2,000 plus 500 plus 60. 10,000 plus 2,000 plus 500 plus 60. Okay, now write the 10,000 digit. So here given expanded form. How to get number from expanded form? Just you have to write the face value of the numbers. So the 10,000, the face value of 1 is 1. Next, go to the thousands place. It's 2,000. You have to write 2. Next, hundreds. How many hundreds are here? 500. You have to write 5. Next, how many tens? 60 means 6 tens. And next, any ones is given here? No. So here not given ones means you have to write 0 in the ones place. If you write like this only means this is not a correct number. Okay, here the number isn't 10,000. But here is only 1,256. So this is wrong. You have to write 0 in the ones place compulsory. Why? Because here not given any number in the ones place. You have to write 0. Now write the number name. 12,000. 12,560. Okay, children? So note down. Reminding me how to do the homework and send to me. And observe to page number 22, second Roman. So here given expanded forms. You have to write the numbers, okay? You have to do this one also, homework children. Next, oh, everyone open studio page number 43. Comparison of 5-digit numbers. At a furniture shop, Ram bought the least expensive of sofa and most expensive of chair. Circle the ones he bought. Okay, children, let us check here. I written the cost of the item. So here, so this is sofa, chair and sofa. Okay, here Ram bought least expensive sofa. So here in these two, which one is the least expensive sofa, children? It is 12,400 and it is 8,948. Once check the number of digits, children. It is 5-digit and it is 4-digit. So 4-digit means it is the least expensive. So you have to circle the least expensive sofa. And next, circle the most expensive chair. So these two are the cost of the chairs. So here this is having 4-digit and this is having only 3-digit. Which one is the most expensive chair? This is the most expensive chair. So you have to circle. Next, fill in the blank. It is easier to compare the numbers with different number of digits. The number with dash number of digits is the bigger number. Okay, children, when we compare two numbers, the digit with more number of digits is bigger number and the digits with less number of digits is smaller number. So here in this blank you have to write more. The digit with more number of digits is bigger number. Next, Roman 3.10. Compare the numbers, fill in the blanks with greater than, less than or is equal to. Okay, children, we know the symbols. When we compare numbers, we are using less than So this is less than and this is greater than and this is equal to. Okay. When we compare two numbers, if the first number is smaller means you have to use less than symbol. Okay. If the first number is smaller means you have to use less than symbol. And when we compare two numbers, if the first number is greater, okay, if the first number is greater means you have to use greater than symbol. And if the two numbers are same, so first number is same and the second number is same means you have to use equal to symbol. Okay, so let us check children. First let us count the number of digits. So here 5-digit number and here also 5-digit number. So same, the two numbers are having the same number of digits. Then how to compare numbers? So let us check children. First it is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and 10,000. So this is also the having the same place values. So how many thousands are here children? Here 8,000. How many 10,000s? Here 8 10,000s. And how many 10,000s are here children? Here 9 10,000. So here only 8 means 8 is smaller than 9. No, so that means this is smaller number. So for smaller number you have to use less than symbol. Okay, you have to compare the highest place value digits. So 10,000 is the highest place value digits. Now here only 8 10,000 means 80,000 and here 90,000. So 80,000 is smaller means you have to use less than. Next go to the second one. Let us check how many 10,000 are here. Here 2 10,000 and here also 2 10,000. So 10,000 place are same. Then how to compare the which one is smaller and which one is bigger? If these two 10,000 places are same, no, you have to go to the thousands place. How many thousands are here? 5,000 5,000. So let us go to the next place. Here 10,000 same and 1,000 same. So let us go to the hundreds place. How many hundreds are here? 100. How many hundreds are here children? 0 hundreds. So here 100 0 hundred. So 100 is greater means you have to use greater than symbol. We have to compare like this to get very easily. Next third one. So this is A, C and next E sum. 12,345 and 12,345. Here these two numbers are same. You have to use equal to symbol. Okay children, are you clear? Okay, do the remaining problems B, D and F as homework. Okay children, next open 3.11 page number 44. Okay, please read the question everyone children. Bundles of notebooks are delivered to different cities. Each bundle has a different number of notebooks. Okay, here the each bundle having the different number of notebook. So here given children, once you have to observe, write the numbers in ascending order and write the numbers in descending order. Okay, you have to leave this one and write ascending order and descending order of the numbers. Okay, do you know children what is ascending order? Ascending order means you have to arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest is called ascending order. And the descending order means arrange the numbers from bigger to smaller, it's called as descending order. So first ascending order. So now we have to arrange the numbers from smaller to bigger. In these four numbers, which one is smaller number children? Here 20,000 50,000 40,000 and 50,000. So here 22,590 is smaller number. So you have to write first. Next, which number comes after children? 41,934. Next, here 50,000 and here also 50,000. Next, here 5,000 and here also 5,000. Let us go to to the hundreds place. How many hundreds are here? 700. And here also 700s. Here 10,000s, thousands, and hundreds also same. So let us check to the tens place. How many tens here? 6 tens. So 6 tens is smaller than this. You have to write 55,768. Next, 55,792. Okay, children. So this is ascending order. And coming to the descending order, what is descending order? You have to write the digits from bigger to smaller. Okay, you have to arrange this from bigger to smaller to get descending order. Okay, write the descending order, everyone, children. Okay, children, this is about today's class. Thank you.